All right, bring it down.
Oh boy, it looks like everybody's here.
Oh man, this is gonna be so cool. Oh, I can't wait to eat popcorn and sing along. Oh, and see the movie too. Oh.
Well then, here we go.
Well,
If Barney the dinosaur comes knocking on your front door, just go and play with him. Find your way with him to the world of imagination. Oh, Barney, your smiling face can make life a better place. So smile along with him, sing a song with him.
I'm so excited for this year's garage sale. Say, Matt.
Yes, yes.
So, how are we going to do this garage sale anyways?
Well, obviously, the first thing we got to do is look around to see what we can sell here.
Okay. Ooh, take a look at this hat.
That's a good one. Let me put this... What the... Who leaves a banana here? Maybe there's some over here, too. Ah, here's the light switch. There's a bunch of Christmas stuff here. Some storage bins, but that's all Christmas.
Ooh, that's a spiffy hat! Hey! Martha!
Yeah?
I found something! Looks like it's a really old hat. I'll take it here.
Oh, Matt, what did you do?
I just dropped it.
I'll get it. Oh, here we go. Hey, Matt?
Yeah? Whoa.
Here we go.
What is that thing? Come on. Holy, is that Barney?
I remember when I used to play from when I was a little kid.
Me too, Martha. Still looks new.
Why don't we take it up? He'll be really worth the value.
You're right. All right, you're right. Let's take this Barney up right now.
Wow. To be honest, Martha.
Yeah?
I kind of forgot we had him.
Yeah, me too.
Well, how much do you think we should sell it? How much think we should sell it for?
I don't know. Maybe more like $50 to $70.
That's a little outrageous, don't you think?
Well, hey, it's a priceless Barney, you know? So sometimes we gotta make the sacrifices.
I don't know, man. Sometimes sacrifices can lead to some...
Yeah, I get it. Come on.
So, Martha, what price were you thinking?
I was thinking like $20.
$20? $30.
$40.
Deal.
Great.
actually. I better go down there to see where they're at.
So $40 for this, huh?
Oh yeah. Do you think it'll be worth it?
It better be, honestly. I mean, we don't have anything to do with this purple dinosaur anyway.
Oh, hey, everybody! Wait, what the?
Hey, guys! Oh, I missed you guys so much! It's been forever since we've been together! So, Matt, right?
Yeah.
And you are... I'm Martha! Martha! Oh, so that's your name. I almost forgot for a second. Well, now that we're finally back together again, how's about we sing a little song?
I don't know.
Oh, come on. It's gonna be lots of fun. And not to mention stupendous. Come on.
I mean, Martha, do we even have time for a song?
Oh, come on. Let him do his thing.
Oh, great. Oh, this is my favorite part of the day. Come on, everyone. Sing along with me, Ken. Oh, boy.
What is he doing?
Matt, let him be. Let him do his thing.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray.
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray.
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray.
Dude, this is Little Kid stuff.
I don't know, Matt. I kinda like it.
You?
It sounds familiar.
If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, do all three. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hooray!
That's it! Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hooray!
Oh, bravo, Bernie, bravo!
I mean, that was... cool and all, but,
don't say it, Matt.
He has to understand. Listen, Barney, I know you love doing this. We loved doing this when we were kids, but we're not little kids anymore.
Oh, I know that, Matt. I just want to make your last few days as a young teenager worth it.
Wait, you do?
Of course I do. So come with me and we'll have one last day together.
Come on, Matt.
I don't know, Martha.
Come on, it'll be worth it.
All right.
Oh boy. Oh, this is gonna be stupendous. Come on.
Oh, what am I doing?
You did the right thing, man.
Well, are you really sure if I'm even doing the right thing, Martha?
Of course! After all, this is our chance to feel like a kid again. We haven't felt like that in years.
You know, you have a point.
Hey, guys! So, what do you want to eat? Oh, you guys have snacks?
Of course! Here in the Barney Express, we have everything you can imagine! So, what do you guys want to have? Some apples? Bananas? Avocado?
Okay, Barney, why would we have avocado for a snack?
I don't know. It's a slight thought, you know? It just came in here. You guys decide what you want, and I'll be right back. Oh, they're growing up so fast. I better make their last day as young teenagers worth it. And luckily, I exactly know how. Oh boy, this is gonna be super duper.
I truly miss this feeling.
I guess you're right, Martha. But remember what we were trying to do originally with Barney?
Oh, yeah.
What do you think we should tell him that we're selling him to the yard sale?
Garage sale.
Same thing. When?
I don't know.
Hey, guys! Come over here!
Come on, Martha.
I'm coming! Whoa!
Whoa!
Sorry about that.
It's fine. It's fine. Just let's go.
Okay. Come on. Let's see what he has to say.
I mean, okay.
Oh, glad you guys have made it back.
I'm glad you guys are back because it's time for one of my favorite songs.
Actually, I like this beat too. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop with your hands.
Take it home, baby bop.
With pleasure.
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop with your mouth.
Yeah! All right! Way to go, baby bop!
Thanks, Barney!
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop. Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop. Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop. Mr.
Knickerbocker,
boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop.
Wow, that was fire.
Oh, yeah. Hey, wait a minute. Who's that next to you, Barney?
Oh, I see you met my new friend, Baby Bop.
Oh, hi, everybody.
Oh, she's such a sweetheart.
Oh, thanks, Barney. I love my blankie.
And, but Baby Bop?
Yeah?
Where is your blankie anyways?
Oh, I always keep it in my hand.
Uh-oh. Guys, I think her blanket might be lost.
Oh, no! Where's my blankie? Barney? Will you help me find my blankie?
Of course, Baby Bop. I'm always there for you. And as for you guys out there, feel free to look for Baby Bop's blankie, too. I think she needs your help, too.
Excuse me.
Oh, okay.
Comment section? Live chat? Have any of you seen my blankie? Oh, I need it so bad. Oh, where is it?
Oh, Matt!
Huh?
We gotta do something.
What, about a silly blanket?
Well, she needs it.
Okay, I'll play along. Hey, Baby Bop. Exactly. How does your blanket look anyways? We gotta know, if we're gonna find your blanket, we gotta know how it looks.
My blankie? Oh, it's the best thing in the whole wide world. It's yellow, it's soft, and it's who I am.
I like my blankie. It's very, very yellow. I like it even better than a bowl of jello.
When she holds it close, it feels just right. She likes her yellow blankie in the day and night.
I like my yellow blankie in the day and night.
Great job, Maya!
My blankie is so special and very, very yellow. I like to keep it with me when I say hello.
When she holds it close, it feels just right. She likes her yellow blankie in the day and night.
I like my yellow blankie in the day and night.
You guys are good!
It's yellow.
And it's soft.
That shouldn't be hard.
Hey, guys!
Was this what you're looking for? Oh, hey, BB Pop. Hey, Sissy. Here's your blankie.
Oh, thanks, BJ.
Oh, way to go, BJ.
There you go, Sissy.
Oh, thanks, brother.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Oh, hi, guys! I'm BJ. I'm actually Baby Bop's sister. I'll show you.
Okay.
Oh, this should actually be real interesting.
I mean, I guess.
I am BJ. What I love to do is soccer, sports, and all sorts of wonderful fun activities. Oh, man!
Yeah, one time, BJ actually won one of the biggest state championships. Well, in terms of junior league soccer, of course.
Yeah, it was so much fun!
Yeah! Oh, this guy really knows how to do sports the greatest way I'd ever seen. Well, outside of TV, of course.
Oh, that's cool.
He's real good at sports.
Wait, if he's good at sports, wait, is he good at all the sports or just some sports?
Oh, it's all of them.
Oh, that's cool. Can he show us?
You betcha. Come on.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Barney. Hmm? Are you sure he's got this?
Oh, trust me. BJ knows what he's doing. Come on.
Okay. If you insist.
Yeah, I could do a lot of things. Like, ooh. Hey, Barney, think fast.
Whoa. Hey, I got it. You guys saw that? Say, want to tell us more about yourself, BJ?
Oh, will do. I have a whole song about myself. You guys should hear it.
I mean, sure.
Go ahead. All right.
BJ is my name. I love to play a game, a baseball or maybe basketball. I'm usually in a hurry, but never stop to worry about what'll happen if I trip or fall. I'd like to play my drum. Cool! I like to jump and run. I like to climb a tree. Whoa! Though I might skin my knee. And when I dig in the dirt,
his feet. He's always ready for fun. Yes, BJ is the one.
Looks like it's getting dark. Better turn on the lights here. There we go.
Yeah, and now it's completely dark outside. Well,
I'm scared of the dark.
It's all right, Baby Bop. At least you have your blankie.
Hmm? Oh, you're right.
Hey, Barney, Baby Bop. Can you, give me and, Martha a moment?
Sure! Oh, it's wonderful. Okay. Say, why don't we sing a song?
Ooh, I love it!
All right, let's go!
Okay. Coast is clear. You can't hear us.
So, Matt, what's going on?
Martha, don't you think it's already time to tell Barney that, well, you know, you've been trying to sell him for our garage sale tomorrow?
I don't know. We really should, but think about it, Matt. We have been having a lot of fun today.
Yeah, but remember, we are old. We're through.
You may think you're through, but I'm not through.
What?
Yeah, I'm not through. I love having fun, even if it's for little kids. I wish you would understand.
Martha, please, I listen, Martha.
What?
We have to tell him eventually, but for your sake, we'll just at least have, like, 1 to 2 more hours with Barney. How's that sound?
I mean, I don't know.
Elay, you at least get to some spend some time with Barney and his friends.
You're right. Fine.
Okay. Thank you for understanding. Let's go.
Come on.
I'm coming.
So, Barney, what's next, huh?
Oh, that's a really good question. Let me see. I want to ask some of you guys some questions here. What is it? What do you guys usually do when you wake up in the morning?
Just the usual. Eat breakfast, shave, and
do you at least put a smile when you do that?
I don't think I do.
I don't know about me either.
Well, that's what I do. Just listen up and maybe you'll take it from me next time.
Early in the morning when I get dressed, because I always want to look my best, the first thing I do, so everyone will see, is put a great big smile on me. I put a smile on my face, I put a smile on I wear it every place I put a smile on. And soon I see the whole world smiling back at me. When I smile, it makes me feel all warm and fuzzy inside. A smile is pretty, a smile is free. A smile is a gift to you from me. A smile is a present in a special way, 'cause you still have it when you give it away. That's right. I put a smile on, a smile on my face. I put a smile on. I wear it every place. I put a smile on, and soon I see the whole world smiling back at me. Everybody get your smiles out. I put a smile on, a smile on my face. I put a smile on. I wear it every place. I put a smile on, and soon I see the whole world smiling back at me. The whole world smiling back at me.
Maybe I could take that as a reference. That's what I love to hear. Oh boy.
Maybe I could take it, but.
Okay. Matt, what are you doing? Barney?
Yes? There's something I have to tell you about.
Don't do it, Matt.
What's going on? What do you want to tell me? Well, I was.
Listen, Barney. We were trying to sell you in a garage sale.
Sell me? Wait. Sell me? Like in a garage sale?
Yeah.
Well, why would you want to do that?
Well,
Matt, where are you going?
Don't worry, Martha. Don't worry. I'll talk to him. Hey, Matt. I thought I'd find you here. You all right? Get away, man. Well, what's the problem? I did not want to tell you that we were trying to sell you for tomorrow's garage sale. I did not want you to make you feel bad. Well, I see. Well, you know, Matt, there's something I want to tell you, too. What's it? What is it, Barney? Well, I, myself, have been passed on many generations. I had many homes before.
You have?
Yeah, so it's not really much of a big deal for me, you know?
Ah, I see.
Yeah, but Barney, I want to admit something. Sure, you could tell me anything.
Okay, well, today really has been the best day of my life in years.
Aw, well, I'm glad to hear that.
Yeah, but I'm just too old for you.
Oh, no worries, I get it. It's okay.
But you know, Matt, you know something?
What?
You're never too old to have fun with all the people you love.
Really?
Of course, really. I mean, look at your sister. She loves spending time with me and my friends. And that really makes me so happy. You are a really good sister to her.
I am?
Of course you are.
Thanks, Barney. I really needed to hear that.
Yeah. So, it's getting cold out here. Should we go back inside?
Good idea.
Yeah. Come on. Ugh.
Matt? Matt?
You alright?
Yeah, Martha. Never felt better. Barney, we're sorry we have to sell you to the, you know, our garage sale tomorrow.
Again, it's okay you have to sell me. I've been through this a lot. Like from the playground, to a barn, to a school even, a daycare center. I've been all sorts of places. And I always make countless friends. And you guys may be some of my best friends ever. Although, I will admit something too.
Yeah?
I am going to miss you too. Martha and John. It's Matt. Sorry, I always keep forgetting that. It's okay, I get that a lot. Well, before you guys sell me tomorrow, well, can we at least sing one last song together?
Sure, of course.
Yeah. Great. I've actually been saving this one best for last.
This song right here, guys, is my personal favorite song.
I love you, you love me, we're a happy family, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
You love me. We're best friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Oh, that was stupendous! Oh, I love that song!
Oh, that's sweet! Ah, but speaking of which, Sissy, I think it's time you get to bed.
Okay.
Sleep tight, everybody! Good night!
I'll see you whenever we can!
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye, bye! So long, baby, bye, bye-bye! So long, BJ, hoo-hoo! So long, see you soon! Bye-bye! I love your company! Bye-bye, see ya!
Hey! Where's my blankie? Oh, there it is!
Wow! What a day!
Oh, yeah. What a day. Hey, Barney! I want to ask you something. How did you even come to... Oh, no. Barney. No.
Matt? You okay? I haven't seen you act like this.
I know.
I don't get it. He can't just vanish.
I guess he can. Listen, Martha.
I know. You're gonna miss him. And you know what? I'm gonna miss him too when we sell him tomorrow for our yard sale. We're still in for the $40 deal we were earlier?
Actually, Martha, forget about it.
What do you mean?
Forget about it. We're not gonna sell Barney.
What are you talking about?
I thought you were too old for him. That's what I thought too. You said it yourself.
I really miss being a kid.
You have?
Yeah.
Oh, Matt, it's okay. We'll just find another toy.
You don't understand. Today was the best day of my life in years.
Mine too, but sometimes we have to grow up.
Yeah. But, Martha, he taught me that even when we're grown up, we can still have fun.
Wait, he told you that?
Yep, he did. And you know what? He's gonna stay with us for a while.
Are you sure?
Positive. Because, Martha, something tells me this is all gonna be quite a bit more adventures yet to come.
Friends that you know just what to do.
amazing news! The Big Apple City Museum of Natural History is hosting a seminar tonight on the various strands of rock candy native to the Stone Fruit Mountains.
A seminar on rocks? That sounds fascinating!
I was hoping I could spend an evening of educational rocking and rolling with my little limestone.
That would magma day. See you tonight, Papa. It's pretty adorable how much you and your Papa have in common.
Hello, my dearest daughter. I have the most stupendous news. Coco Lachelle is showing her new fashion collection tonight, and I have two tickets. As I'm quite chiffoned of you, I was hoping we could attend together. See you tonight.
Lime, how can you go to the rock seminar and the fashion show? Oh, okay, yeah. What am I gonna do? Papa taught me to love learning, but Dad taught me to love fashion. I love both. No matter what I do, I'm letting one of them down.
I can't make a decision. I'm really so confused. I don't like these options. Each choice means that I still lose. This or that, or those or these. Oh, I don't really know. I'm split right down the middle. Which way should I go?
Any way you slice it, I miss out on something fun. Everything is ruined even before it's begun. Any way you slice it, the answer I can't see. I'm pulled in both directions, but both directions are me.
I think I might go this way. No, wait, I think that's wrong. Go back and turn around now. I still can't find where I belong. Right or left,
left or right, or up or down. Each way is not quite right. I'm split right down the middle while both sides fight. Any way you slice it,
I miss out on something fun.
Everything is ruined even before it's begun. But both directions are me.
There's a lot of slices when you bake a cake. Delicious choices, which one to take? Oh, it doesn't matter when each one is great. So whatever it is you do, oh, we all love each part of you.
What are you doing here?
I have a date with our daughter. What are you doing here?
Actually, there's an exhibit at the Human Time Museum about the history of Big Apple City fashion. I was thinking maybe we could all go together.
We can both spend the evening doing something we love.
Exactly. History for you and fashion for you.
No, Mika. What we both love most is spending time as a family. Both of us together with you.
That is one adorable family.
That's it for our show. But join us again for another cartoon feature.